From that very cool tune, it's time to get exercising on your Monday morning. And joining me here on our Feel Good Breakfast show, Mr. Lee Thompson, cover model and of course fitness instructor as well. But check it out, ladies, Mntombo Zana, also Mr. Mops Maponyane joining us here. Dude, how are you doing, bro?
Very good, man.
Good, 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 good. I was asking Mops right now whether, you know, how often he works out. He's like, no. What did you tell me? How often do you work out? Because I mean, you look good, dude.
Thanks, man. But no, not that often. I'm trying to get into it. That's why I'm with you and Lee Thompson, trying to get into that habit.
Well, that's my job. That's where I get you in shape.
All right, dude. So today we're focusing on an area that is not exactly my strongest point. We're working on core and abs, yeah?
Yeah, core abs, a bit of shoulders, a bit of overall muscle experience. I mean, it's all about being efficient yet effective, especially with today's busy world.
Let's get into it, bro.
Yes, all let's do it. Okay. So let's start off with the weights just below your chin. Weight and what we're going to do is we're going to punch across our bodies. One.
Yeah.
And two. And up. Three. Four. Then bring it back down and squat into five.
Okay. Great.
So let's see. Let's repeat that entire circuit. One.
One.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Squat down. You guys keep going. I'll explain which areas are working.
Two,
so you'll feel it working the shoulders, the core, and the leg area. And it's also a bit of an aerobic workout, so we're burning fat while we're toning and building muscle at the same time.
All right.
Which is exactly what we want. Let's go for one more. Good job. Well done, guys.
That feels good.
I love those pink dumbbells with you. They suit you.
You know what?
So
we're creating cancer awareness, buddy.
That's what it's about. Exactly. Okay, guys, next one, weights to your side.
Yep.
Feet just outside shoulder width apart.
Mm-hmm.
And we're going to take a nice big step forward. We're going to go into a lunge.
Yep.
And then we're going to bring it right back. So down, head up.
Okay.
Alternating to the other side. Good.
And oh, yeah. That really burns the gluteus maximus there, bro.
Exactly.
It's taking care of
the gluteus. Gluteus of steel, that's what it's about, especially for the ladies. And now with this exercise, you want to make sure you guys keep going.
Yeah.
You want to remember, take a nice big step forward and almost drop your knee like you're squashing a bug onto the ground.
Like you're squashing a bug onto the ground.
You squash that bug. Just don't break the tiles, you guys. Good job. Let's do two more. One.
There we go.
And two. Good job, guys.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
Now, let's move into the next one. Feet shoulder width apart again.
Yeah.
Let's bring the weights above our shoulders.
Yeah.
We're going to do a squat press. So we're working the legs and the shoulders all in one.
Okay.
So we're going to go down. One. Into a press, two. Good. Okay.
And all the while kind of keeping your core tight as well, right?
Exactly. So we're working muscles simultaneously in the upper and lower body. It's all about being efficient, yet effective at the same time, eh? That's it. Let's go for four more. One. Good.
Yep.
And what you want to remember here is to get a nice deep squat and try to let your knees surpass your feet, because that can put unnecessary strain on the kneecap.
All right.
Good job, guys. Let's go. One more.
Come on, Mops. Keep up, dog.
Trying to see who's the winner here. Good job, guys.
All right.
Cool. Okay. Let's go into one more exercise.
All right.
Now, this is your basic push-up. Okay. Everyone knows how to do a push-up, but do they? Okay. So let's get down on your hands.
I'm just trying not to do a ladies' push-up. Right?
No!
Okay, we're going to go into one-hand push-up. I'm only joking.
I was here to go, bro.
You guys are close.
Okay. So you want to put your hands shoulder width apart.
Okay, cool.
Feet also shoulder width apart. Head upright just to straighten your back. And you go all the way down, nice controlled, and then back up. Good. I love that breathing technique. Breathe out on the way down, in on the way up. Good.
Did you hear that, Mars? My breathing technique is on point, man.
Good job, guys. Let's go. Three more. One.
Here we go.
Two. Three. Great, guys.
Oh, there we go, there we go. Fantastic stuff.
Good job.
Feels good, bro.
It's very good.
So, dude, when it comes to exercising, how do you monitor, like, your exercise or, let's say, your fitness and how you take care of your body?
Look, if I ever get a chance, I try to go for a run.
Yeah.
If I'm in a space where I don't know where I can go and exercise, but Lee makes a good point where you don't really need any weights to do any exercise.
Yeah.
Not that you were using any. But your body weight is what's most important. So I play a lot of sports and I just try to stay active, really.
Very true, yeah. Although we do know your soccer skills leave much to be desired. But anyway, that's a conversation for another day.